Elijah Graham reporting to you from TCC, and this is What's Up College Edition. I'm talking to Joe Hooks, the Secretary of Student Government. How you doing, Joe?
All right, yourself?
Oh, I'm doing all right. It's all good. I'm talking about the tuition raises at TCC around the campus. The Secretary, he knows what he's talking about. He's been down there to, where'd you go on a field trip to?
We went down to Olympia last week. I took about 8 people up there to go have lunch with the senators and kind of get a feel from them of what's going on about tuition. And the Senate's proposal was pretty good on tuition, but we're hoping that the House will be as good. And we'll be getting that hopefully this week, later this week.
Okay. How does tuition affect you personally in your life?
Personally, I'm a student. I don't live with my parents, so all the out-of-pocket costs come from me, and my grandparents helped me out with school, too. So with the tuition going up, it's starting to get expensive.
What do you want, financial aid?
Yes, I am.
Financial aid. And it says that the financial aid people won't increase the financial aid with the raise of the tuition. So is this going to affect you and your family, or?
It not only affects my family, but it affects my transportation. It affects... Well, let's put it this way. Not only is the tuition increasing, but our book costs are increasing. Transportation, you need to eat while you're at school. You do have housing costs. So this seems like it's a small increase, but also our service and activities fees on the campus are about to be voted in by us senators, which increases. When you add this all together, what can I live without? Either my books, my transportation, eating, living without a house. I mean, it makes it a little difficult to study when it's raining around here.